Former Albuquerque City Council candidate Steven Baca was charged on Tuesday with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon with a firearm enhancement, for his alleged involvement in a shooting that took place at a protest the day before. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.